And Rusty's at the top of the stack. Yay, Rusty wins.
Guess who's the winner?